Good morning, guys. It is Sunday, the 18th of
January. Welcome to Newcombs.
Oh, Christ in hell.
So I'm still in London. Today, I've had a change of plans, unfortunately. I'm meeting up with some friends, Libby and Jake. My friend Tasha isn't coming today, apparently. We're having our monthly meetup. And then I was going to go and see my friend Jess, and we were going to hang out, but that's changed because of various reasons. So I'm going to see Jess at the Musical Bethan, Box of Light and Doddlodd gig. So yeah, change of plans, not at the best of mornings. Let's make the most of the rest of the day anyways. Don't you just hate it when pigeons land on your head? We've gone off and we're just going to go walking and find some shops. I don't get it. Well, Forbidden Planet had one group figuring. I really, really wanted a group figuring. But the one they had was £80. I'm not paying that much. But it's been nice to just have a walk about London. Well, made it to the venue. Not many people here that I thought would be. So it is only 5 o'clock and doors open at 7. Yeah.
Gonna get drunk?
I don't drink.
That one you can open now.
Enjoy using it. Oh, hold that. I need to keep some of the wrapping paper though.
No,
I'm not gonna cry. Here, hold this. Don't screw that up, I need it.
It's a diary with a page for every day that you can put your thoughts in.
It's so funny. I'm gonna cry.
If you're gonna cry, can we get it on camera at least?
I'm not gonna cry because I'll ruin my eyeliner. I'm gonna blink it away.
We can redo it.
Thank you.
I've not finished.
Oh god, alright. Am I allowed to open that one?
Nope.
Do you think I should let? That one you're not allowed to open either.
We can just Skype
it. Oh great, everything's great. Oh,
I've
no.
Not finished.
Fuck it, okay, right, carry on.
This one you can open. Read.
Oh, read it. Something to help you see your friends more often. I have this weird feeling it's going to be a bath bomb, but that's not going to help me see my friends more often, and I'm trying to work it out.
It means you'll make more friends because you'll smell good.
Oh, that makes sense.
Because you stink, is what you're saying.
Magic money box. I was trying to be this shit, but magic is better than what's there. What? Oh, you're
looking there, you can actually see yourself.
Hello!
This.
It's like giving money. Does it see me? And it's like, here, have money.
This there's a money box
right.
for you to put money for saving to go and see, to go and see friends or go to gatherings.
But why is it gathering magic? Box?
Because it gives you friends?
Ah, makes sense. Don't tell you all the same.
Scotch hair, your eyes and sunshine smile you were. I can see how you make his soul glow. Pretty girl, the adventurous mind.
Hey, right, this is the room. Hope I don't fuck up. Sorry for sleeping.
Thank you, little room, you serve me well. Sorry for all the nail polish and tea I spilled, you see, my secrets, my fears, my best friend, my tears, my laughter lost encased inside your walls. A little girl grew up in here, she's far too grown up to live here anymore. It's just me, am I not allowed to be who I wanna be? It makes me feel better, cause really I ain't. What's wrong with a little bit of paint?
Nice!
Am I being went down upon again? Cause I'm wearing this lipstick and chain up 10. Oh yes, you're completely right, so I'm out of my discount. But you know, it's pretty chilly out there tonight. I'll be fine, I'll be smiling all the way. Shivering maybe, but that's okay. Cause I've got the memories to keep me happy and warm. You came forward, looked me in the eye. I could feel your breath, you can hear me sigh. And we won't give until our eyes demands. They'll say we're lost and we don't understand, but we don't. This song is called Don't Wake Me Up, and I hope you like it.
Absolutely incredible. Box of Light were fantastic, and Biffin was absolutely phenomenal. What a concert! Wow.
I love him. I love him so much.
Well, guys, that gig really was absolutely phenomenal. I've walked Jess to the station to make sure she catches her train home. And yeah, lovely to see Jess. She absolutely loved the presents that I let her open early. Not her birthday till the end of the month, but I wanted to see her reaction. Yeah, I'll put a link to her channel down below. She's amazing. Go and subscribe to her if you're not already. And I'll vlog in a bit. Well guys, I have 6% battery left. It's just after 11 o'clock. I'm really impressed with the battery on the iPhone 6. It's absolutely incredible. My iPhone 5 that I had would have died by like box of light. So yeah, I'm gonna end today's video here. I'm gonna go and get some Nando's. I will let you know tomorrow how it went. I'm gonna try it again and try the beanie burger that my friend Ellen suggested. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and I will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.
Subscribe to Newcombs if you're new to his channel.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it, do it.